Hey, what's up, everybody? If you were a denier in the massive demand for collectibles, look no further than this article right here. The massive demand for collectibles and getting collectibles graded. The proof is right here. The proof is in the pudding. CCG is offering a $2,500 signing bonus to new employees is what it looks like. We're going to read this article. This article here comes from coinnews.net. I put the link to this article in the description below, but we're going to take a look at this article. And it says here the Certified Collectibles Group, CCG, is seeking to immediately hire dozens of employees across all of its categories for nearly all positions, including entry-level specialist and management positions. All new employees will receive comprehensive paid training by CCG. To fill the multitude of positions available, CCG is increasing its sign-on bonus to $2,500 for each new hire. Learn more and apply at collectiblesgroup.com/careers. Very interesting. The CCG companies include the world's leading and largest grading services for coins, NGC, paper money, PMG, and comic books and trading cards, CGC. Together, they have certified more than 60 million collectibles since 1987. Now, we're all familiar with NGC. NGC is one of the biggest next to PCGS. NGC is one of the biggest grading companies for, of course, coins, precious metals, paper money, and stuff like that. And then you have PMG, which I guess is comic books and trading cards. So it says Certified Sports Guarantee, CSG. A new CCG affiliate dedicated to sports card certification launched in February, and the response has been incredible. Now, I believe there was an article that came out about a month or maybe 2 months ago that said that grading fees for sports cards has skyrocketed crazy. I think it's like $100 per sports card, rather you go with, I believe, PSA. And PCGS, if I'm not mistaken, is the same company, which I had no idea about until about a month or so ago. Very, very interesting. The grading fees for sports cards, I'm not sure that translated to the coins, but if the price for sports cards grading is skyrocketing, then we could probably assume that the same is going to happen to coin grading as well, but we will see. To meet growing demand for its in-class services, CCG recently purchased a new building that adds 21,000 square feet to CCG's original 61,000 square foot facility in Lakewood Ranch, Florida, a fast-growing community in Sarasota and Manatee counties on the Sunshine State's Gulf Coast. In addition to its Florida headquarters, CCG has offices in London, Munich, Shanghai, and Hong Kong. This is your chance to become part of a well-established, fast-growing company with a global presence. Just some of the positions that CCG is hiring for includes accounting staff, assembly production operators, entry level, customer service representatives, graders for coins, paper money, trading cards, and sports cards, human resources, production coordinators, submission process specialist, receiving, warehouse material handlers. CCG offers the most competitive salaries in the collectible industry. Additional benefits include career advancement opportunities, health, dental and vision insurance, and 401k with company match, paid time off, and more. Incredible. So what I did was I went to CCG's website, and it is right here, and they show here is NGC, and then below here it shows the companies, in which I guess it's within the branch of CCG. You have here NGC, NCS, PMG, CGC, CCS, CSG, ASG, and CAG. And I'd be lying if I knew what all these companies were. I mean, the only one here that stands out is NGC, of course, because they are one of the biggest coin graders, like I said, along with PCGS. But it's incredible that the demand for collectibles, or more so grading of collectibles, is growing so much that this company is hiring a massive amount of employees, and they have expanded their here we go, Tom Brady, really cool. They have expanded their facilities to be able to hold all these people that they're going to be hiring. They expanded their facilities by 21,000 square feet. Insane. Now, the question remains, are prices because of this, you hire more people, you're spending more money. Does that mean that the prices of grading fees for coins, for paper money, for comics, for sports cards are going to continue to skyrocket? I think there's a very high possibility that because of the high demand, the extra people that they have to pay, they have to hire, they have to pay benefits, they have to pay a salary, they have to pay all this stuff. It's pretty likely, in my opinion, that the prices for all these grading fees are gonna probably at some time go up because of this. But who knows? Who knows? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. And again, I don't know who all of these companies are. Let's see. Okay, so here's NGC. So that's showing NGC, CCS. Okay, so CCS. Was that CCS that? Okay, CCS, it looks like, okay, CGS. So it shows CGC. And I guess that is for comic book grading, possibly. It looks like, how about ASG? ASG, stamp grading. So this is stamps. I didn't know anybody was still into stamps. Crazy. So stamp grading. So that's what ASG is, a stamp grading. And how about CAG? What does CAG do? CAG. So it looks like a lot of these are like kind of like the same company. Like this almost looks like the same website design as it did for ASG. So it kind of looks the same. So some of these may be part of the same umbrella down here. CSG. And this here is another sports grading company. So really awesome. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section below about all of this. Really awesome that there's a large amount of hiring that's going to be going on within the collectible grading field. So let me know what you guys think, your thoughts, opinions in the comment section below. Is this going to make the prices for grading collectibles skyrocket? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Appreciate everybody for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will talk to everybody on my next video. Thanks a lot, everyone.